Welcome everyone to the drier and cooler portion of the Gulf Coast Ethnic and Heritage Jazz Festival for this year. Anybody that was in BML Square yesterday knows what I'm talking about. We had a little bit of a weather delay. But thanks for coming out. We're going to be here for a little while. We're going to see how long this jam session takes us into exploring some of the indigenous natures of some of our native musicians. We got a couple guys in the back, a trumpeter and a saxophonist that should be getting ready to come up here in just a minute. My name's Kevin Lee. I'm the arts editor for Land App, a local periodical that you might read on occasion. I'm also on the board for the Gulf Coast Ethnic and Heritage Jazz Festival. While we are making announcements, I'd like to introduce a few people to you. The gentleman that's plugged up to about 20 devices over here is Mr. Ted Flott, our president. Ted. The lady at the front that is up there trying to take all your money is Ms. Nettie Norfleet. Criolla Ruffin, one of the founders of this event, was haunting the environs somewhere. I don't see her at the moment. She had to leave. The guy with the loud voice over there is Mr. Milton McCovey. He's on our board as well. Don, wave to everybody, please. Don might look familiar to you if you've ever been to a Camilla Ali show, because he's one of her biggest fans and an erstwhile PR agent for Ms. Ali. While you're here, please make sure to indulge in some of the liquid repast they have at the bar. Make sure you tip your bartenders well, because they're spending a sunny night with us and they could be elsewhere. Also wanted to let